I do a lot of stuff, but I'm going to give you a quick overview of some of the things I do to get ready before a show. Vocal warm-ups. Nothing crazy. Then I get my foam roller and roll it up and down my back. Ooh, that feels really good. And then I take my knees and go side to side on the floor. That opens up your back really nicely. Now, some people will try to touch their toes to stretch out their hams. Don't ever, 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 ever do it that way. Get on the floor, get a towel, put it on your foot, and pull. That's the way I do it. Oh, that feels good. Then I get my cardio going. I grab the body gym. I love that. Marie introduced me into that one. And then I just start running. Then I head towards the stage, but I first stop at the steps and stretching them and then lifting and stretching. That builds up those calf muscles. Then just before the curtain opens up, my dancers and I do push-ups. And that, my friends, is a brief Donny Osmond pre-show workout.